the harvest for the World Soup Kitchen was told to leave by the building's new landlord, Roy Singh of Emmer & Co. Company. But now a nearby church is opening its doors to the volunteer organization. The Soup Kitchen has been handing out hot meals and groceries to Long Island residents for 2 years.
When I sit down, after when you sit down to get a meal, they give you juice, they give you dessert, and then they give you a bag to take home. Some people don't have food to take home. You know what I'm saying? Some people is not blessed to have food. So I think that was a blessing in the sky to the community.
It's most important that these people are actually served a meal twice a week on Wednesdays and Saturdays. That's the most important concern.
Well, for now, we're told the Soup Kitchen will operate at its current location on Nassau Road in October. It's expected to move a half mile away to the Christ Temple Church of God in Uniondale. Looks like a tentative deal to get striking